Isn't it rich? Are we a pair? Me here at last on the ground, you in mid-air, sending the clown.
Theater as a profession. Just thought as I was sitting there tonight of something that a young playwright named David Trainer said about the theater. He said it's the only medium that acknowledges the presence of the audience, and that's why it will never die. If you laugh at a movie screen or boo at a movie screen or anything, the actors go right on. They do exactly what they want to do. Same thing with the television, but not the theater, and that's why I'm proud to be in it.
Isn't it queer, losing my time in this late in my career? Where are the clowns? There ought to be clowns. Next year.